Oh baby, how I love you. for coming out, factory. Thank you for coming out, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
We're here to celebrate a record we're incredibly proud of. That, even though we're at the start of the show, it celebrates what happens after the end of the show. When the lights go out, all of the journeys that we at Wagons have taken over the past decade or more, and many of those strange journeys down dusty hallways viewing obscure Hessian tapestries being thrust in rotten bean bags, in sandalwood incense, grotty floorboarded rooms have happened in Sydney, ladies and gentlemen. We've been coming here for fucking years, and I'm already recognising some familiar faces. This whole set, for better or worse, is about you. So if you hate it, blame yourself. This next song is about one such journey in Sydney. This is called Chase the Eclipse. Thank you. playing well. Playing so well. It's as much as a prize to me as any one of you. If not skipped a beat. I've a really good feeling, for all I know, it could be all downhill from here. But it started off really well. This next song's dedicated to, again, ladies and gentlemen, with no offense intended, audiences come and go, but when we load in at the start of the evening, the people that are here are the staff behind the bars, the mixing sound people, and then we play an amazing show relentlessly every night. And the audience leaves, and the crew and the bar staff are the ones that are left. And they're the most relentless figures that penetrate the bright lights. This song is dedicated to that hot bar person that's always present, be it male or female. And the hottest one is always so terribly mannered and horrible to everyone. So aloof and unapproachable. But that makes them all the more appealing. This song is a tale about summoning up the courage to speak to that motherfucker. This is called Talk to Her.
Your kind, you drop a little something about the birds and the bees.
abomination of fist and knee. So, in case you were drifting off, that song was about.
It was Free Damien.
Once you actually approach that bar person, mate, she beats the shit out of you. So, this next song's dedicated to the climax of the previous song. This one's called I Blew It.
One can I create?